Everything is flooded with the cloak. He crosses his thumbs and flaps the rest, but nothing is casted anywhere. Not looking for sympathy, just need some tenderness. When the weather gets overgrown and everyone's left down, there's no one else around. Little prisms come falling down, gathering the gutters and the grooves. He splashes drifting by, sees space in the pavement sky. No sign of him in there. Do 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 do